Wilbur, where is the bookstore?
Is on the corner. Is across the street from the pet store.
Very good. Okay, here, this picture. Where is the bakery?
It's next to the ice cream store.
Where's the bakery?
It's next to the ice cream shop.
Okay. So look at picture A. I'm there. Okay. How do I get to the pet store?
You can go two blocks and turn left, and then it's on the corner.
It's on the corner?
No.
One more time. How do I get to the pet store?
You can go to right and turn left and go straight. Turn left and next to the flower shop.
The grocery turn left is next to the flower shop. One more time. How do I get to the pet store?
You can go to bus and turn left. Go to the corner. You can go to box and turn left and then go to the corner.
Okay. Okay, I'm at the pet store. How do I get to the bank?
You can turn left and cross and around the corner from the rest. Around the corner from the back. Turn left. Go to box. And then go to box. And around the corner, around back.
Okay, so last time, I'm at the pet store. How do I go to the bank?
You can turn left Turn left. Turn right. Turn right. And across the, around the corner from the bank.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
I am here. Listen, I'm going to tell you where I go, you tell me where I am. Okay? So I go straight one block. I turn left. I go straight one block. I turn left. I go to the corner. I turn right. Where am I? You can point first if you want to. I'm here. I go straight one block. I turn left. I turn left. I go straight one block. I turn left. I go to the corner. I turn right. Where am I?
Turn right.
Yes, I turn right.
So
where am I?
You
very good.
You are in that cinema.
Very good. Okay, read. Go.
In 2003, two French cameramen went to Antarctica to film emperor penguins for a year. Their fantastic movie is called March of the Penguins. Emperor penguins are amazing birds. They go on a very long and difficult trip every year. Hundreds of penguins get together and walk more than 100 kilometers across the ice. They walk until they find a safe place for the mothers to lay eggs.
Very good.